don't hate me. I am a traffic engineer. I know when I say that, people come at me. My uncle used to say, is it a joke? If that exists, why so much traffic on roads? I'm saying, my uncle, please forgive me. If there are no traffic, I don't have a job. Then, before he slapped me, I stepped aside. That's why, my friends, I'm not introducing myself as a traffic engineer for the first time. I know most of you know myself as a lecturer. Lecturing is my second passion. I love lecturing because they are the only people who see how caterpillars become butterflies. When I sit back, I see myself as a caterpillar. In 1985, June 4, I cracked my caterpillar eggshell as a second drone and the last drone in my family. But my crack was the biggest disappointment for my family. Because my family was expecting a baby boy, according to my grandma's astrologist. But I came as a baby girl, like today as a expectation. So, after 3 months, my cousin brother born and he grabbed all the energy. I was so neglected. At that time, my father's business broke down and my little caterpillar life was very hard. I did my private education in my village school and I won grade 5 scholarship exam and I went to Kampalatnali Balika Vidyalaya for my secondary education. So in that time, I was a very much embarrassing character because I wanted to show everyone girls are not just than boys. Even I acted as a boy. I didn't wear skirts, I didn't wear frocks, I didn't do any stylish things. I wore only denim panties. That's another reason behind that. Because my mother wanted me to behave as a girl. She asked me to cook, she asked me to wash clothes. So in that time, one of my boyfriend told me, denims are most suitable for you because you have to wash only one type of shoe. So during my school days, I did maths for my A-levels. Then I was selected to the engineering faculty in the University of Mumbai. In that time, I grabbed the attention again. Actually, university life is my Cooper life in my caterpillar life. Cooper life means the transition period of a caterpillar to butterfly. In the university, we had a wonderful life, lectures, assignments, hostel life, and I found my love also from there. Actually, I'm crazy about music, but I can't sing so. But I had a crush on a boy. So I continuously went attend for the Classical Music Society in the university. I spent 4 years in the university. I was a very dynamic character, but I couldn't have a single word with that boy during our university. But I graduated as civil engineer. After 1 year, I met that boy. He called me, "Gayani, you are a butterfly. Now we are married, then we have a little caterpillar." I continue my studies further, and around 3 years ago, I started my PhD. My husband was telling, "Now we are going to get permanent head damage." Friends, my subject area is traffic, so I continue my studies with traffic, and my PhD process was about that. I went to United Kingdom for my further studies. Trust me, their traffic is worse than us. So don't hate my joke. In our life, sometimes we are neglected. We have faced for difficult situations. We all are acting like caterpillars. But if we never give up, if we go forward, we can fly as butterflies.